over off the ball behind the referee's back by Glenn Johnson. He's none too happy with it. But there is Idagard Johnson, and he can seal this game. And he has
takes it right into his stride. You see the play breakdown. What a fantastic ball that is. What a first touch. And he cuts across the defender. Defender can't touch him then. And just slots it into that bottom right-hand corner. Fantastic goal. Making the penalty decision pretty irrelevant now.